Happy New Year. Am I too late to wish you this? And I wish you that everything that you wish for yourself comes true. Let me begin by asking you, this new year, what are your goals? अक्सर ऐसा होता है ना, नया सेमेस्टर में जोश में आ जाते हैं, नया साल में जोश में आ जाता है. सो वी बिगिन एंड वी बिगिन टू फील दैट यहाँ से सब कुछ अलग होगा, सही होगा. तो मैं आपसे पूछना चाहता हूँ, वॉट इज इट दैट यू आर गोइंग टू मेक राइट फ्रॉम हियर? वॉट इज इट दैट यू आर गोइंग टू ड्रॉप फ्रॉम द लास्ट ईयर? एंड वॉट इज इट दैट यू आर गोइंग टू चेंज फ्रॉम हियर? मेरा ऐसा मानना है, आई स्ट्रांगली बिलीव दिस, दैट इवन इफ यू बिगिन नाउ with balancing everything out, you can still score a great score in your NEET 2020, which is going to happen on 3rd May. Do you agree with me? But before that, write down in the comment section and tell me, what are your New Year resolutions? And how committed are you for this resolution? Write down in the comment section and let me know this. So let's look at a timetable. Let's look at a schedule, which we can talk from now till May. Okay, so अगर आपने अभी भी पढ़ाई करना शुरू किया, सो लेट्स से जैन, फेब, मार्च, अप्रैल. मे में तो एग्जाम है तो मे गया समझो. सो फेब, मार्च, अप्रैल, यहाँ पर कैन यू गिव मी 30 डेज ऑफ 10 आवर्स ईच? कैन यू गिव मी इन मार्च, कैन यू गिव मी 30 डेज ऑफ 10 आवर्स ईच? कैन यू गिव मी इन फेब 20 डेज एंड इन जैन 10 डेज ईच ऑफ 10 आवर्स? If you can do this, we are talking of how many days? We are talking of 90 days and we are talking of 10 hours daily. And this is not a difficult thing because we can generate 900 hours. And you have no idea what you can achieve in 900 hours. If you are going to solve 60 full-length papers of 3 hours each, you're going to invest 180 hours. If you're going to use 2 hours for each of this paper to revise each paper after getting it corrected to understand your mistakes so that you are stronger with them for the next time. So even over here, if you look at it, it's 120 hours. If you put in for physics 200 hours, if you put in for chemistry 150 hours, for biology 150 hours, if you add up all of this, imagine how much you will get. You still have a good number of opportunity to do things. So that brings it up to 800 hours. And let's say you want to invest to study 11 standard topics, another 100 or 150 hours. So that comes to 900 hours. So that means sawal ye nahi hai ki, how do I create these number of hours? Students ask me on Instagram that, sir, should I sleep for 3 hours and 4 hours? Is it okay? Mujhe aisa lagta nahi. I feel even if you sleep for a decent 6-7 hours, you still can generate 10 hours on certain days that can add up to 900 hours of cumulative study time over this period till April end. Sawal ye nahi hai abhi ki time kaise generate karna hai. Sawal ye hai ki, are you motivated enough to understand that time can be created and to now put in what it takes in that time? This is a big question. Students say na ki distraction hai, ya fir yahan time chala gaya, yahan man bhatak raha hai. Sawal, ye sab kaise paida ho raha hai? This is happening because you're not focused with what you want to do. This new year, you can make that resolution. This new year, you can begin to change by focusing on what you want. You begin to create more of that. When you're not focused on this particular aspect, then you're going to think on ki time nahi hai, college jana hai, ye hai, wo hai, aisa hai, waisa hai. But I feel for a serious student, self-study is the only way. And this is the only time, and I believe you can generate 900 hours from here. Don't you think so?